down here called a loop pedal. Does anyone know what that is? Okay, I saw some hands. Raise your hand if you know what it is. Okay, cool. For those of you who don't know, I'm gonna explain it real quick. So he's got this thing down here, and he's gonna play something on the violin. When he presses the loop pedal, it's gonna continue playing through the speakers, and he can play over it. So you'll see what happens when he goes.
Fascinating.
I invented the loop pedal. What can I say?